Welcome, Father's Day edition, 2023. Brett's return.
Are on each team, not against each other.
Brett's return from the Philippines.
SLS owner has returned.
For a really quick day. Back-to-back games, me and Brett will take on Matt and Shane.
Jordan's 1-12.
No, two.
He has two wins?
So maybe it's easier.
I don't mean to be mean.
I don't mean to be mean, but Yosan's pretty bad.
Yeah, 1-12 was a big reason of that.
But even if you take the 12 wins out, we're still bad.
What are you
doing? Next door neighbors.
Go home.
We've seen him before.
Go home.
Hey, come here. Hey, get over here.
Go get him.
Sorry.
So wait, what did you say earlier was? 4-1?
4-21.
You guys had a lot of close games, I saw.
I saw a lot of close games, though.
No.
We're 3-9 without them.
You are 3-21 minus 12.
Is
12.
Yeah. That's played a lot. Eric's played like 6 games.
That's bad. 3-9 is just as bad.
Yeah. Eric's played a lot of games this year.
I bet you it's the...
Oh, I tried hitting that ant at the same time.
Same percentage.
Ready? You all good?
I feel like no one's here.
Home. Yeah, they're taking a day off.
I should be.
At least you don't live far from here, right?
Has anybody slipped on the peak line?
No.
No one plays over there, really.
Yeah, there's not a lot of action.
Get in there.
ago.
Three?
Yeah.
Got used to wearing a hoodie.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, yeah.
You're like, oh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to wear this.
It's fine now.
I got 10 rebounds. I can't get 10 rebounds.
That's the hardest for me.
Yeah, and then the other one was against Ryan and I air.
Yeah, I think that was the score after I made that
big shot. 19-13, right?
been
a bad,
right?
Well, it wasn't that. I was like,
yeah, there's been a lot of days where it's not worked.
Yeah, that's right. But they're on three.
All right, scoreboard is malfunctioning as usual here.
So, we had the score at 19-13 with 3 minutes to go.
First half. Gonna
wait like 3 seconds.
Oh, three.
was on that ball.
Two. One.
No.
What happened?
They
stuck
that
out.
Danny count.
It's so weird being here with so little people.
That's what I'm saying. It's like, where is everybody?
I feel like people have abandoned us.
Some days are more tired than the other.
Very surprising you have a day here without Todd.
Oh, he's here.
Kind of nice,
actually. Yeah. Riley.
That's why I said.
No wire install.
Yeah. Was Billy here today? Everton play?
Yeah.
Riley!
Yeah. Billy's witnessed every game.
First game. I think he's still not here. So,
and Todd. Yeah. Chris, too, actually. No, you played.
Are you going to play?
Yeah, we play whatever she plays. I'll refuse that. It was random.
Has there been a day without you or Dustin?
No, I don't think so.
Actually.
No. I was really pushing for today because we only had one day in June and we pushed some 20 girls.
Is he crawling now?
Oh, yeah.
Crawling, pulling herself up. Saying God bless.
I'm having like 6 days in May and like 4 days in April. We had one day in June after.
Yeah, what's going on with June? I don't know. I have questions for her. Like, we need to play today.
Well, one weekend was June out.
There.
No one's played on a weekday since when?
Since Everton Day.
Oh,
wow. Mid-May.
Yeah.
So, you guys are pushing up
the days too.
Well, June 3rd right now.
There's not a lot of combinations.
No.
Don hasn't been here in a while either. Don hasn't been here since
May
16th.
Y'all hasn't
been here since May, like,
18th?
May
16th, y'all.
Oh, man. Hope the score is right. We're doing the best we can. So, scorekeeper, bear with us here.
When are we ordering the new scoreboard?
Yeah.
Anywhere in the future? Wait until the off season?
Yeah.
I mean, we have a big lead. But me and Justin could.
Did I play 3 in a day yet? What's your
guy? For some reason I thought you had.
Yeah. I know Chris has.
That's what I did earlier.
I know Billy and Todd have.
Maybe the 13th of May. A big, huge day.
Yeah,
that day. May 13th. It took me a couple days to watch that.
That's like
7
days. Wait, are we getting to the
more days ago.
Okay.
stop me.
I know.
I know I grabbed it. I couldn't come down with it.
Then you would have made a three instead.
Left to left.
Good range.
Left to right.
Going to the right.
Hey, get ahead.
Knocked them out.
That's right. Yes.
Tell me to shoot it or I shot it.
That's right. You listen. Unbelievable shooting.
Three.
By the way, he's left-handed.
Yeah.
Two.
He's left-handed.
They see me shoot the ball right-handed or
left-handed. Mickey Mantle basketball.
There you go.
Perfect.
I was trying to guard the castle in there.
Aim for two, with a left hand! Yeah. He's the only player in SS history to score with both hands.
Is that a two or a three?
Two.
Three. That was a two. And there's only, out of all of our losses,
out of the nine that was not completely good, only one of them was left.
We need one of those. Those little packing things.
I feel like you're
going
to be.
We need one of those.
No.
See it?
I don't know if anybody.
Yeah.
Billy caught it in the toy.
Oh. Maybe we should go to Bye Bye Baby.
You saw the game of me and him play at the other court, right?
Yeah, you got that game.
Come on. Fire. Yeah.
Billy, that was a lucky shot by Billy.
Oh, I know.
That's ridiculous.
One game in a month. Okay.
Way off.
Hold on. Put the
Damn. Horrible defense, too.
Yes!